Ooh. There we go. Hello, and welcome back to Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. We are now on episode 16, Call to Battle. That is our mission. So without further ado, let us begin. All right. We need to take on all of these guys. And I need to find a way to try to sneak up on them. I think. So, let's head over here. Grab us some of these. Okay. Oof. Is there anywhere we can hide? Saying we need to go over there, but I think we need to take this down.
Well, guess I'm burning the next damn animal I see.
Oof. Don't see me. Back this way. There we go. I'll take that. So, what was this? And how did I stumble across it? I hear it. This is for something right here. I'm guessing right there, other side, inside. Goodness. Nice. Okay. We are headed that way.
I could have shipped out to anywhere on Earth, but no, I chose Pandora.
Sure.
Okay, took them out. We are inside the search area. The coordinates are given. Blah, blah, blah. head up here. I think we're looking, what we're looking for is over there. Yeah, there it is. Wreckage. Smoke. Is there anything up here? Okay. Find Minang. Well, there we go.
People devour everything. Ay, 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 ay! Rally your people, warrior. We ride to battle.
Yes, we do. All right. Call to battle complete. Call to battle body paint. Nice. Some clan favor. New quest, combine forces. Let's track that quest. Go to Zakuru's promise camp.
Alma, can you hear me?
In the stone hole.
They killed one of the Zakru.
But you're safe, aren't you?
It's not about that. The Zeswa will have revenge. Minang wants the resistance to join the attack.
There are allies, of course. We'll be there.
Yes, we will. Okay. Well, we have this on here. We don't need to go there. Where do we need to go? Do we need to go back here? Go to Zakuru's Promise Camp in the Stonehold, which is where? Way over here. Oh yeah. That seems like that's, it says level 11 and we are close. Oh, we are level 11. All right. So let's level something up. Let's check. Let's do this. so we can initiate a takedown on the helicopters. That only leaves us with one more point. Let's go to quests. We are on this one now, combined forces. We have one skill point left, which I don't think we can do anything with. That requires three. That's two, that's two, that's three. That one we already have. That one's four. Two, two. This one only takes one. Expert forager. You can carry five more cooking ingredients and crafting materials. That works. There we are. Now, what I meant to do is on our character here. We do have a new bow. That's 48 damage. We have this one that's 51, though. So we'll keep that. Okay. Nice. Ooh, we got a new superior piece on this. 50 health. That'll be a nice increase. This one's 54 health. Nope. We do have a good mod on that. Okay. We are building up our clan favor here. So, let's get Nimoon here. Cannot call Nimoon here. Okay. Let's get over here. Maybe we can call her over here.
The Zeswa are a strong ally, Palan. We'll all be working together.
Wouldn't this be, you know, a good time to negotiate? Since we're so strong and everything. What the RDA did was terrible. Even for the RDA. I mean, yeah, it was awful. Really awful. But I don't know. Just feels like the fights keep getting bigger. And now we're risking a whole bunch of people.
It's what they want to be doing, though. Helping us to free Pandora.
I just wish people wouldn't have to get hurt.
Don't we all? All right. I'll catch you when we get closer.
Enjoy.
Are you prepared for a battle?
I guess. With the RDA around, you kind of always are.
Stand up and defend Pandora's to be Na'vi.
What about the Resistance? Alma?
She likes to think herself one of us.
Sometimes I forget she isn't. Before now, she was the only adult who sort of looked like us.
Your roots were severed early and planted in false soil. Mine were cut in battle, sending me to wander. We share a seeker's path.
What have you found?
I may tell you sometime, but not on this human.
All right, let's take this out. Ooh. There we go.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
I am glad Haum has made a home with us. We have learned much from her.
The Guru's promise. Oh, in there. Maybe we should.
Studies you're relying on peer reviewed.
Maybe we should cook and store and stuff. Oh, we have no ingredients. Maybe not. Okay. Is this where we? Now we have a cooking ingredient. Don't see anything else, so let's just get on with it.
They are no match for us in the open. Our numbers are greater, and our blood burns with Awa's cries.
We draw the cowards out.
Awesome. Harding's people hacked off his tusks.
Looking into that great eye, a cold, dark pool. All I could do was drown in it.
We can't just charge in. Harding won't give up, I know her.
Then go if you're already defeated. Perhaps the Aranahe have some weaving to be done.
This is for the Na'vi to finish.
Okay, go to the extractor plant in the Stonehold.
That'll never work.
Okay. Cook the contribution for the clan. Novo's... Yeah. I'm not sure what that is, but... Okay. New recipe. Let's check that recipe. We need pod fruit and feather blade seed. Cool.
Radio us once you are inside, and we will draw their warriors out to fight us. With their backs turned, you can tear down their camp and send Harding running. This will suit their cramped rooms better. Make it sing in your hands.
Nice. Two new recipes learned and unlocked a short bow. Interesting.
We can really light up that night.
Ugly Fresin. Nice. Most commonly found on bloodleaf trees. Excellent. Oh, I think we still talked to them again. Who's it? Hey, was Solik. For a longbow. 55 damage longbow. Spear thrower, heavy bow, long bow. Nice.
Be safe.
And you?
Nassim didn't mean to hurt you.
Hmm? Oh, yes, yes. It was a smart decision, actually. Solek knows both Na'vi and Resistant tactics, so he can speak for us. I'll focus on other things, coordinating the rest of us.
Checkers again. They can't be serious.
All right, where are we? I think we're going to here, which is level 11, which we are level 11, so, right? Yeah. Nice. Some new stuff, some new designs, weapon designs. Let's check our ammo. Nice. Okay. Let's. Can we go to this? Here. Let's grab that on there. That brings us up higher. Okay. We have something for this. This is our short bow. 44 damage. Excellent. Now we have no guns. We have a short bow on the right, a heavy bow on the left, long bow on the top, and our staff sling on the bottom. Looks like we're good and ready, I think. 1.3 kilometers that way. All right, let's hop on you.
Mercer will be furious at Harding.
I don't think he'll be happy with us either.
No, but she's just painting a big target on every place she goes to now. Zeswa following her while she tries to protect her black market? Greedy! Stupid!
Hit anti-air turrets. It'll be expensive for the RDA.
That's right. And Mercer doesn't like expensive.
Interesting.
What can you tell me about the base?
Okay, so, it's a gas extraction and processing facility. You'll need to find a way down to the injectors.
Okay. Let's try to take this thing on. Got all that over there. There's no way to really take this thing out without. Those are both down. What's this? Oh. Everything on this side. Inventory's full. What was that? There's something in here? No. Okay, all this is taken out.
You bring a pack of cards or anything?
This up.
Repositioning.
Ooh. There we go. Oh, come on. Well, let's try that again.
Hayline, what can you tell me about the base?
Okay, so, it's a gas extraction and processing facility. You'll need to find a way down to the injectors.
So we made our way in that way last time. Can we make our way in this way this time? Try something different. Ooh, that stuttered for a second. All right, well, we made our way in here. Should probably take this guy out.
This place is big. Do you know where the injectors are?
Those are underground in the gas mines. There should be an elevator or a shaft or something.
All right, let's take these guys over here out before we go anywhere.
Reach the record.
go grab this. Don't have to kill everybody.
Taylan, tell me about those injectors.
They pump fluid into the ground to extract natural gas. The gas is bad news, so sabotage the pump before the injector, okay? They reset though, so you've got to be fast.
Well, excellent.
On Pandora. It won't be long till I move up the ranks.
What are you jabbering on about?
Can't wait to see what else on this moon is trying to kill me. Fail.
Can I take these two out? You know what? Might be able to get this way over there.
Sacrifice us out here.
What are you jabbering on about?
And then one down there. There we go. Got to do something. Okay, so pull this. That should shut that down. And then run over here and do this. Thanks.
Ceylon. That sounds neat, but we're in a battle here.
Oh, sorry. I forget sometimes you can hear my radio.
Goodness. Let's shut this thing down.
Injectors are down, Taylan.
You can follow the pipes to processing, and then, what is it? A fluid production unit. Yeah, they've nicknamed it the Tick. Yikes.
Okay.
Alma, I'm heading deeper into the base now.
Just be careful. I'm sure they didn't send all their troops out here.
What's happening out there?
I think we surprised the RDA. They never thought we'd work together with a Nazi like this. There sure are a lot of RDA, though.
Riding greaves. Let's go ahead and switch to those. Up we go. Think I'm going up. Well, maybe I am. Goodness, that's a pretty... Ooh. Okay. Inventory full.
Is it bad? It's chaotic. I'm no general, but I think fighting both human and not V is confusing them. I think we should... Sonic! Snipers!
Alma? Hello? Are you okay?
I'm sorry. We're okay. Close call. Let me know if you see any sign of Harding.
Don't get used to it. Harding can't run the black market from here for too long. Yeah, I know. Ah!
There we go. Nothing here.
Headed to processing.
They will process the natural gas into chemicals for extraction fluid production. There'll be a lot of pressure in those pipes. How does Alma call it? An achy heel?
Achilles heel. A weak spot.
Better shotgun. It's always handy.
Hello, Blue. I don't know how you managed to get in, but I know how you're leaving. Take them out.
We use your head for a hood ornament. A silent sight.
Oop. How did you miss that? Where are you? There you are. Oof.
We have the numbers and the technology. What do you have? Besides my head full of lies.
I have my friends, ancestors, and AWA.
Okay. Take that.
Come on.
Oof. That actually hit me a little bit. Come on, get out of the way. Okay. This is getting crazy.
Pipes. Let's see how they burst.
You know you can't win this, right? You break some shit and we'll just build it back up.
I'll take that. Okay. What are we trying to do here? That.
Poison in the air. Must be careful.
So, okay. Where are we supposed to go, though?
I destroyed all the pipes.
Only production, but that will be really well defended.
Reach the extraction fluid production room. Okay. Production this way. I'm guessing there's some guys in here. Inventory's full.
Is it out there?
The RDA's brought in air support. I need to go.
Okay. I know I can get up there somehow. I'm sure of it. Ooh, maybe not. You locked me in. There's got to be a way out. Okay. Oh, one of these. Though, so let's do that. Holy cow, can I'll take that.
Harding angered the wrong clan.
Five. Another one of these.
Alma, Mercer called Harding. He's furious at her for drawing the Zeswa here. He made her pull back.
Well, that's excellent. The more they fight each other, the better. It's chaotic out here as well. The RDA are getting desperate.
Do you think we'll win?
If you can just make them abandon the facility, yes. I'm sure of it.
This thing just dumped out a bunch of data. Priya?
Send it through, and I'll add it to the pile. There's so much to analyze.
Five. Oh.
There we go.
Okay.
I'm almost at production.
Okay. You'll know you're there when you see the tick. It's, you know, huge. There's gonna be smaller tanks. You need to break their pipes and then close the valve to start building pressure.
Goodness gracious. What just happened?
You're not gonna pin me.
Oh, you're up there.
I'm moving.
Is that everything in here? Shoot the pipes on chemical mixer. Okay. Turn that probably after we shoot all the pipes. Where's the pipes? There's one. And the other one's probably on the other side. Kind of.
The pipes.
Got him.
Now that valve, right?
That's right.
Cool.
Valve's closed.
Now the second set. Pipes first, then valve. But look out for the gas.
Nope.
Oh. Well, let's try that again.
Valve's closed.
Now the second set. Pipes first, then valve. But look out for the gas.
God, that stinks!
That's all three done.
In the valve.
Something out there. I'm moving. Die already. The blue was just here.
Excellent.
There's a lot of gas.
Thank you.
me! Make it quick!
The gas is being vented.
That means the emergency pressure release valves are open. If you wreck those, it's all over for the tick. Big explosion, so be careful.
To get out of here. The machine is down.
Yeah, The RDA are pulling back. We have them on the run.
But their shadow remains. This ruin bleeds with poison. We shouldn't linger.
The chemicals. Meet us back at the camp.
All right.
Received. We are on the move.
Only back in progress. We are in the air.
Goodness. I think that mission lasted forever. Well, everyone, that is going to be the end of this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please hit that like button. If you're new around here, please subscribe. And until next time, we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.